Thank you. So if you're in any of my choir, you know that there are three things that I don't do very well. First thing, I can't do numbers. Second, I can't tell jokes. And the third thing is I don't talk very well. But since today is a very special evening, I decided to give a thank you speech to thank some of the very important people in my life. First of all, I invite all of you to give a big round of applause to the choir standing behind me, UBC Choral Union. They have worked so hard for the past 3 months. On top of this recital, they are also rehearsing for two other major concerts. I'm so proud of them. I can't believe how far we've gone, like in the past 3 months. As a team, as a choir, I love you all. Thank you so much. And I want to thank all the instrumentalists who played tonight. Aaron on marimba, you just saw him. Trumpet, we have Candace, Willie, Matthias, and trombone, we have Kevin, Michaela, and Zane. And of course, our amazing pianist and organist, Ishanta. He read minds, if you don't already know. They don't know me when I ask, but they're so willing to help. They just jump in, and I'm so thankful for their talent. Thank you so much. And next, I would like to thank my conducting cohort that includes Francis Robbins, Taylor Bone, Andrew Bortz, Samara Ripley, Demi Chow, Winnie Ho, and Stephen Hamilton. So in the past 2 years, we laughed, we cried, we learned, we complained, and we lift each other up. They are a family away from home, and I'm so honored to be called a part of this cohort. Thank you for witnessing my growth. Thank you so much. And next, I would like to thank a few very important teachers in my life. The first one is Caleb Wu. He's watching it in Hong Kong right now, I think. Thank you for seeing my potential before anybody else. Thank you very much. And then I want to thank Dr. Karen Daly. Thank you for being a role model for me as a teacher, as a conductor since my first year in my undergrad. And I want to thank Dr. Joel Tranquilla. Thank you for trusting me. Thank you for being such a good friend, good mentor, good teacher. And thank you for bringing me on tour next week. I'm looking forward to that. And most importantly, I need to thank the most important people behind this recital, behind this concert, and for the past 2 years, Dr. Graeme Langager. Thank you for being here on this planet. Thank you. Thank you for understanding me. Thank you for reading my mind when I'm out of words. Thank you for allowing me to be vulnerable. Thank you for all the dream come true moments, and tonight is one of them. Thank you very much. And last but not the least, I would like to thank all of you who are here, being such a great audience and giving me a very meaningful evening. Thank you very much. So we have this last piece to sing for you, and after that we have a short intermission, and then the university singers, they're gonna come up and do an amazing set of music. And don't forget to stay behind after the concert to say hi. So here is our last piece, John the Revelator.